For ages, mine has sought to be entertained, whether it be by reading a book, enjoying the theater, or listening to some music. But alas, entertainment has now become identity, and identity has become identical.